So I'm playing. I'm Andrew.
What? Most natural introduction ever.
I'm playing. I'm Andrew.
You're gonna break
Andrew, there's
anyway.
A hacks. There's a
an axe.
Tomahawk.
Tomahawk. That's the name. Just use that.
Just tomahawk his face, and
okay, right. Here
if
we go.
He starts hemorrhaging, then it's not my fault.
Andrew, that's
oh god,
you
cut his ear off. He appears to be bleeding profusely.
It's the Picasso look. Everyone's doing it these days.
Yeah. Just lose a
sorry, just ignore that. I'll just move over here, just grab his head, move it over.
It's fine, we'll scribble noughts it and then we'll give him an earlobe later. As Ben's oh god.
Oh
god.
Who was the guy who stabbed himself in the eye when he slept with his
Where's
mum?
The spoon, Ben? Where's
the Oedipus? Oh, it's right up, it's at the top.
Oedipus?
Oedipus.
How far back are you going?
I learned about drama or something. He stabs himself in the eye because he commits, what's the name, incest? Can't remember.
Commits incest.
Yeah. Commits incest. There you go,
that incest.
And
that
pull.
Doesn't appear to be his eye you've actually got hold of. It appeared just to be his
eyelid.
His tear duct. He's ripping out his tear duct.
He's just crying.
He can cry, yeah.
Right.
I'm in so much pain now I can't cry.
Right. Well, are those tears of joy? No, it's just my eye is leaking.
Get in there and kind of wedge it. Should be easier.
Yeah, now it's Mark's time to shine.
Right.
Grab that hammer and
he looks slightly worried.
So just smash him as hard as you can in the side of the head with it.
I wonder if I use the back end of it, I can just pull him out.
Oh, that's not a bad idea, actually.
Yeah, this is how my one went. There we go. Oh, there we go. He's actually got the goggles off, probably faster than me as well.
Who needs to watch good games done quick when you can watch bad games done slow?
Is his head still bleeding? No, that's
fine. The pencil! That's
yes.
Gotta be the answer.
Jab him in the face, in the eye with a pencil. Down.
It's like a crane grabber.
Pencil!
There you go.
I've got one.
Now you've got to spin it around. That's close enough.
That's his ear.
Put it in his ear. Deafen him.
You don't want to hear this, Bob.
I'm afraid it's good news. You're not going to want to hear it.
Do I have it?
Yes. Jab it into his eye.
This is going to hurt a little bit.
Oh,
that's
still
his eyebrow.
Still his eyebrow.
Depth perception
that's
is really
neck.
Tough in this game.
That's the rest of it. Oh,
Lord.
Got it in there.
Oh, my God. Oh, God.
Now grab and pull.
What is
this? Grab and pull.
Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, this is amazing.
Oh, God. Right, down.
Grab.
Oh, I can't grab it.
What's the, whatever's already in his eye and the foot. No.
Scalpel.
Use the forceps with the scalpel. So get the forceps out.
What's a forcep?
The thing that looks like a pair of scissors underneath the saw.
Okay.
And if you're delivering babies, you've got to deliver his baby eye.
Of course, those ones probably aren't for delivering babies because. Like, why would you use the forceps that size to deliver babies?
Might be a baby Marmaduke you're delivering.
Baby Marmaduke?
Doesn't even make sense.
Isn't Marmaduke the dog?
Yeah. Done me well so far.
Come on.
What did I use for this?
The tomahawk.
That works quite well. You can cut it off in pieces.
Yeah, just hack his face to shreds. To shreds, they say.
To shreds, you say.
Oh, what's that from?
Futurama.
Oh, yeah.
What about his wife? To shreds,
you say.
Right, so we can just kind of.
Oh, Dr. Mabutu. Alright. So that's it, just palm him in the face. Speak to the palm, Bob.
I can't stop him from jerking about. He's bleeding out quite heavily.
Get the injections.
He's going nuts over there.
Bob, calm down!
Destroy yourself, man!
Calm down, man! Calm down! Calm down!
He appears
calm
to be very
down.
Panicked by the fact that he only has sight in one eye at the moment because he's
got
a scalpel in the
other
one.
I've got it!
Cool. There we go. Brilliant!
The eyes are popped out.
Both
there we go.
Both the eyes seem to be
now
popped
out.
Now
you use the forceps. You must have to cut them away or something.
Okay, that won't work.
It's a good thing we've got 80,000 forceps on the table.
Right. So we want to make it positioned. So
forceps are like prison currency in hospitals.
That's not what I wanted to do at all.
You can use them for sexual favours and...
Prison? What?
Your ass.
It would hurt.
Jesus, man, what are you talking about?
Have you never been to prison, Andrew?
Yeah, exactly.
No.
And have been to the big house. Oh,
yes!
Christ,
oh my
yes!
God!
That worked.
So
I think I've knocked one eye back in though.
What we've learned is
no.
What we've learned is jab.
Brute
I've got
force.
An achievement called I am genius.
Yeah, brute force works. Is what we've learned. Oh my God!
There we go.
Yes. There we go.
Now look at them dangly eyes.
Forceps now, maybe?
No, the circular saw.
Yes.
No,
I'm not using the circular saw. Look how much blood he has left.
Just cut it off.
No.
It'll be fine.
Right, we'll use this. We'll just be very careful. Just kind of gently slice away.
There we go. That's one eye.
His retinas.
Nearly. You're not slicing his retina.
I'm almost slicing his retina.
Oh, God.
Ooh. Just swing around.
His eyes are swinging around like testicles in the breeze.
They do kind of look like testicles.
Right.
There's one.
That's one eye.
We don't need that. Just chuck it on the floor.
Oh, my God. It looks horrifically more terrifying
than when his eyes popped out.
Yeah.
Right. So that's with no eyes.
You've got to get eyeballs out quick. He's only got 300 blood left.
It's all right.
Jab him. Jab
him
so he stops bleeding.
Right in the eye socket. Bam!
Perfect.
Right.
He looks like scorpion.
Demonic.
Oh, God, he does, yeah.
Get right. Over here.
So we'll do this. We'll bring our hands down and grab the pot.
Operation successful. He is now a demon.
And we'll empty out the eyes.
Your thumb's in the way. No, there's one.
Oh, God, he's dropped it.
There's the rest of the eyes. That's one.
No, that's the right eye. Now you need the left eye.
There's a black one. There's an eight ball.
That
eight ball's going in.
Grab that eight ball.
Give me that eight ball.
There's another one over there. You could have made two eight balls.
Oh, yeah, rolling across the floor.
No, it's just trips over in the background.
I've got the one eight ball. That one's going in.
Pop. Ugh.
Get in there, damn you, Bob.
That's fine. One. We'll give him a natural eye in the other one, shall we?
Yeah.
What colour eye?
Whichever one you can get hold of.
There's a blue one there, or there's a blue or a brown one.
Just chuck one in, Andrew. I'll just... We've pimped your eye socket. You've got a red eye and an eight ball.
No, I know you said you wanted new eyes, Bob, but I thought it'd be better if I just gave you an eight ball and then a regular eye.
And then if we shake your head, it will say, ask again later.
No. No!
There we go. The prophecy is coming true.
No, I've stabbed myself!
Perfect.
This is going to make this a lot more interesting.
No, it's not.
Well, you've got an eye.
I've got an eye.
Perfect. Put it in.
Come on.
Angle it down.
Come
a bit.
On, Bob. Come on, Bob. Accept it.
Accept my
Become
eye.
Become one.
Put it in his ear.
I'm not putting it in his ear.
Become the one.
Yes!
Yeah!
Huzzah!
D. How dare they?
Perfect.
Oh, that's fine with me. Oh.
Now slap his chin so it goes down his throat. Swallow, Bob. Swallow.
Munch on you.
Sleep, Bob.
Bob can't swallow.
Oh, my God. Uh-oh. This is the best bit of the game so far.
Bob, let go of my hand!
Bob, you're not even
that strong. Are you holding the mouse?
I wasn't even. The only thing I was doing was gripping. Is the pill still in there?
No, I think it flew out.